Welcome back to Technology in the Future. Today's update marks a significant milestone in the drone industry. DJI, the global leader in aerial tech, is preparing to lift the curtain on what might just be the most advanced lightweight drone ever. Created the DJI Mini 5 Pro. And no, this isn't rumor anymore, it's happening. Whether you're a drone filmmaker, a content creator, or just someone fascinated by cutting-edge technology, you're going to want to hear this. DJI Mini 5 Pro confirmed. The sky's new standard watch started as a cryptic teaser from respected filmmaker. Maro Tandoi quickly became the most exciting leak of the year. His short clip showed a mountain biker posing beside a never-before-seen drone one. That appears to be the DJI Mini 5 Pro, though the footage was brief. Several important design clues caught the community's attention: slimmer arms redesigned, motor pods improved airflow shaping, and the unmistakable foldable form factor. But make no mistake, this isn't a minor tweak to the Mini 4 Pro. From what we're seeing, the Mini 5 Pro could completely redefine the sub-250g drone category, with dramatic upgrades to performance, design, and intelligent flight capabilities. G seems ready to raise the bar again. Launch timeline, sooner than anticipated thanks to well-known DJI insider Jasper Ellens. We now have a release date, August 7, 2025. That's earlier than expected and has sparked serious excitement among drone professionals and hobbyists alike. If you're looking to upgrade or dive into drone flying for the first time, this could be the perfect moment to get in. Incredible battery life, up to 55 minutes in the air, and of the standout leaks, centers around the new battery, according to FCC filings. The Mini 5 Pro will be powered by a 4,680 mAh battery, significantly larger than its predecessors. This could translate to a maximum flight time of 50 to 55 minutes under ideal conditions. That's not just impressive, it's potentially industry-leading for a drone of this size. Longer flight times mean more creative freedom, better time management during shoots, and fewer interruptions when capturing expansive landscapes or action sequences. Sensor revolution, 1-inch CMOS imaging in a compact body. This is where things get even more impressive. Leaks suggest the Mini 5 Pro will boast a 1-inch CMOS sensor, a serious leap from previous models. This larger sensor isn't just about better resolution. It unlocks significant advantages across the board. Superior low-light performance improved. Dynamic range, sharper detail in 4K video and still photography, better color depth. And contrast, in other words, your sunrise, sunset, and cloudy day shots are about to look dramatically better. Gimbal and obstacle avoidance, smart and smooth. One of the most exciting upgrades is the enhanced gimbal system. Early footage and design hints suggest the possibility of 360-degree gimbal rotation, allowing for seamless pans and complex shots usually reserved for larger, more expensive drones. Additionally, a new long-range front sensor with 3D infrared scanning could vastly improve obstacle avoidance. Rumored capabilities include object detection up to 25 meters away, a 60-degree field of view, adaptive navigation during low light and indoor flights. The redesigned sensor pod suggests DJI has completely rethought the internal layout to support these new features while maintaining compact dimensions. Refined engineering, form meets function internally. The Mini 5 Pro appears to be built for both performance and efficiency. Expected features include vented, high-torque motors for improved cooling, tool-free quick-swap propeller, Synegrit 32GB internal storage, enhanced thermal control. For long-duration flights, these refinements help ensure smoother flying, faster setup times, and fewer hiccups when you're out in the field capturing content. Next-gen transmission. The Mini 5 Pro is likely to include the DJI for video transmission system, enabling a control range of up to 20 kilometers with ultra-low latency. This system also supports multiple accessories, DJI C2 RCN, 3 controller-G motion controller-G goggles 3. There are also murmurs about voice command features and a cinematic flight mode button, which would allow quick access to pre-programmed camera movements and smooth cinematic glides with just a tap. Pricing breakdown. Competitive and creator-friendly, here's what we're hearing about potential pricing. Standard kit, $850, fly more combo, $1,100, that positions the Mini 5 Pro right between DJI's Mini 4 Pro and Air 3S. Considering the huge performance bump and professional-grade features, the price is extremely competitive for both seasoned filmmakers and ambitious newcomers. Alongside the Mini 5 Pro, DJI is set to release the Osmo 360. A high-end action camera packed with impressive features. Dual 1-inch image sensor, ultra-wide f1.9 lenses, 8K 360 capture for K1 to OFPS for high-speed action. 10-bit color and D-LogM support with gesture control, smart horizon leveling, and support for magnetic mounts. This camera is clearly designed for extreme sports, travel vlogging, and immersive content creation. Plus, it's fully compatible with DJI's Mic lineup and even offers fitness data overlays via Apple Watch. Or Garmin WEARABLES. Final thoughts, the future of drones starts here with the DJI Mini 5 Pro. We're not just getting another lightweight drone, we're witnessing the future of aerial creativity. From its long flight times and groundbreaking sensor to unmatched portability and high-end obstacle avoidance, this drone seems tailored for serious creators who want maximum power in a minimal form. So the question is, what will you create with it? Will you document your next hiking adventure, shoot cinematic cityscapes, or maybe you're ready to film your own travel documentary from the skies? Let us know your creative plans in the comments. And if you want to stay updated on everything related to the Mini 5 Pro and future tech innovations, be sure to subscribe to Technology in the Future, tap that notification bell, and give this video a like. We'll have more coverage, comparisons, tutorials, and test footage as we get closer to the launch date, so don't miss it. Until next time, fly safe, capture beautifully, and stay curious.